football fans, it's time for Friday night football kickoff. And that's a good return to the ball for the Panthers. Lucas Wright, nice and thumping deep for the Chieftains. David Shumate, punt formation for the Panthers. Kendall Brooks on the return. Grant Wall on the spot. Lucas Wright. Thank you. six for the Panthers. Tony Ellis, the punt for the Chieftains. Punt goes out of bounds at the 34. Panthers take over. First and 10. On the 34 yard line. Chris Olney carries the football. Goes out of bounds. spotted on the 35. Chieftains 8 or Panthers 0. David Shumate carries the ball for the Panthers. Johann taken down by Sundry, Lucas Wright, deep to the Chieftain, David Shumate in front formation. Lucas Wright returns football to the Chieftain, brought down by Josh Evans. Pass complete to Lucas Wright. David Shumate makes the stop. And his pass complete to Lucas. Punch formation for Logan Chieftain. Timeout, Logan. Get out your blue 50-50 tickets. Ball spotted on the Panthers, 44. Thank you. touched at the 9-yard line. Panthers take over. First and 10. And they're on the 9-yard line. Second 15 for the Panthers. And the Mitchell carries the ball for the Panthers. Thank you. 21-yard line. And to take over first and 10 at their own 21. Second and 5 for the Panthers. All their own 25. That's Adams on the stop. It's the 3rd and 3 for the Panthers. Johann brought down by Cameron Tiger. Not out. Panthers. Lucas Wright goes deep to the Chieftains. and the flag has been set.
Sorry to kick off one of the Panthers.
Yes, it's Sundin. That's a try deep. And for penalty, the speaker. Chiefs to take over. First and 10.
Thank you.
the end zone for a touchdown. Lucas Wright, and you have a flag on the play. Josh Evans makes the stop for the Panthers. Kendall Brooks. Preston. Lucas Wright. For the team. To announce the winner of the Friday night football drawing for it. Second and seven for the Chieftains. All drawing 29. Good enough for it. come with the snap. The point good. The score will be Chieftains 24, North Panthers 7.
Patrick.
intended.